Guys, we're back with another video today. We got Mutt Point. I already opened these yesterday. I forgot to record it. And now we're trying to get some Jerry Rice and JJ Watt or Golden Ticket deal. So all I can do is open one of these, a 7 pull pack bundle, I think, and a pro pack. Really, that's it. But let's just get right into it. Go to the Ultimate Legends pack. I can't buy any bundles. Iurki Run, BJ Raji, Rafael Bush, James Jones, Colin Kaepernick. Yeah, bad, but Colin Kaepernick has a 50 salary cap. Might as well discard a whole pack. What I'm gonna get now is a 7 pro pack bundle. Out of a pro pack, I got 84 Brandon Williams. I'm just gonna go ahead and buy the extra pro pack I can get. Let's get I only need stuff that are high overall, above 80. So far I've been trash, but I need what I can get. Wow. Doing it, we're just gonna stop discarding. Unless we got to really get a terrible pack. I'll keep those. I got 2 golds, so that's nice. Maybe Cortez Allen goes for a lot. I need just 1-8. Actually, Tanner Purdom used to be going for a lot. I know, it's kind of funny. Went for like 4K. This whole pack. Got 2 more pro packs. Oh, we got the NFL draft. There's something we can keep. We're down to our last pro pack. That was kind of trash. That was a pretty trashy pack opening. But maybe it could all change from that Cortez Allen. Who knows? Please go for a lot. Closing the eyes. Oh my god. Does it go in the set? Tanner Purdom. I'll put you up for 4K. Oh my god, I really don't have anything, but I guess that's the end of the video, guys. Please like and subscribe. I know it's trash, but dislike.